L'homme et le Saint-Esprit a dit couche-toi pendant.
If I tell you, I know what the Holy Ghost will do in every meeting.
Si je vous dis que je sais tout ce que le Saint-Esprit va faire à chaque réunion, je vous mens parce que parfois je suis aussi surprise que vous ne l'êtes.
Sometimes all I have is the topic I come up.
Parfois je n'ai que seulement le titre
et
je
preach for 3 hours.
Et je prêche pour 3 heures.
Sometimes I don't even have topic at all.
Parfois je n'ai même pas
le titre. So I come up to the altar. I say today.
Je viens
à la table. Whatever comes out of my mouth, I preach.
Aujourd'hui. Quoi que ce soit qui sort de ma bouche, je prêche simplement.
Après,
les gens ne s'en rendent pas compte.
Before I used to write my message.
Avant, j'écrivais souvent mes messages.
The Holy Spirit started taking me to another level of trusting.
Le Saint-Esprit m'a maintenant amené à un niveau où je dois le connaître.
Je
dois le croire en lui.
2 minutes to the program. What is the sermon?
À 2 minutes avant le.
They have called me up. What is the?
Et puis je lui demande quel est le titre.
Sometimes you ask me what are you going to
preach. On m'appelle comme je dis, je ne sais pas. Parfois, quand tu me demandes qu'est-ce que tu vas prêcher, je dis
j'ai pas de sermon. I'm talking to you.
Et quand j'arrive.
I said, oh, so that
aujourd'hui, je vous parle
de
mes
enfants.
Et je vous le dis la première fois que vous l'entendez.
The higher you go,
plus haut que tu vas,
the tougher results, the tougher assignments he gives to you.
Aussi haut que tu vas,
plus il te donne
des tâches
walking in the spirit
compliquées.
Does not, with a young baby, the Holy Spirit is softer. But more you grow,
plus tu grandis,
his instructions become tougher.
Ses instructions
you do before you say I'm sorry, he has said. Now, if I do anything, I want to say something.
Maintenant, quand je dis que je
fais
quelque chose,
je fais quelque chose. So now I fear to do anything because I want to go to the spirit.
Tais-toi.
I'm so. The moment I open, he say, walk before me and be straight. At this age, you can't be cheating on yourself with the hope of coming to say sorry.
Et il me dit,
so the more you grow in the spirit, the
more
you should become.
Donc, plus tu
es gentleman,
plus tu dois être
saint,
plus tu vas être saint.
You see some people who are very good in the spirit and they become proud that they don't hear the spirit.
Si vous voyez certaines personnes qui sont bien en esprit qui commencent à s'enorgueillir, est-ce qu'elles n'entendent pas?
I was talking with the Holy Ghost this morning. The Holy Ghost.
Je parlais au Saint-Esprit ce matin.
Even the way they say pomposely that they hear the word.
Même la façon pompeuse avec laquelle il le dit.
If you are in the spirit, that
you see. Tu n'as pas besoin d'être en esprit pour savoir que.
Even the A of Holy Ghost
comes from the spirit. Même, ne parlons même pas de.
If your life is becoming prouder as the year,
si ta vie devient plus orgueilleuse, de plus en plus orgueilleuse,
as you walk with the spirit,
pendant que tu marches avec l'esprit,
like my husband said, something is wrong.
Ça veut dire qu'il y a quelque chose qui
something.
Est quelque chose qui ne va pas.
Every time you say that something, my interest is that something. I have to decode what thing is wrong.
C'est que quelque chose ne va pas.
Because the Holy Spirit makes you softer, makes you
parce
more
que le Saint-Esprit te rend doux, il te rend plus humain, il te rend plus beau,
in character,
dans le caractère,
and in your words.
Et dans tes paroles.
Before you can boast when you were in class A,
avant tu pouvais te
boire,
tu vas chercher un
class A.
Quand tu arrives en classe B, tu comprends que non, je dois plus
because
être
the Holy Spirit will do one funny thing.
Parce que le Saint-Esprit va faire
you just remove his arm one of the days.
Il va remettre.
And you will be so empty.
Et tu seras tellement vide.
You will never try being proud again.
Tu ne vas même plus essayer d'être orgueilleux un jour.
One of the greatest things I fear is to come up on stage without the assurance that the Holy Ghost is going to talk to the people.
L'une des choses que je crains le plus, c'est de venir
see, you can
en chair
et nice grammar.
Et ne pas être sûr que le Saint-Esprit
and people clap.
Tu peux parler
after you leave,
un mot
I listen to some
people.
After this.
Come down. Que,
I don't even remember the topic. I'm like, what did the person talk about, self?
When
another person comes up, forever and ever, I have to go home and write a book on what they preached.
Yes, yes, yes.
It was preached or taught by
this year. Sur ce qu'elles ont dit.
This year, don't go seek for eloquence.
Ne cherchons pas être éloquent.
Or gift.
Seek le don
for
de
the bread of the Spirit.
Mais cherchons le don de
l'Esprit.
Je vais vous montrer un exemple.
The prophet Ezekiel was he had oratory gifts.
Le prophète Ézéchiel était éloquent.
So he came to the valley of dry bones.
Donc il est venu à la vallée des ossements séchés. Et il a commencé à
prophétiser.
Il a dit aux ossements séchés, regardez, regardez.
Like Job.
Et comme un jeu, comme un jeu.
The bones came together.
Les œufs, ces ossements sont
rassemblés. You know, he wasn't saying like this is my own translation.
Il ne le disait pas ainsi. C'est moi qui le dis comme ça.
And what again? Flesh come on them.
Et puis la chair a revêtu, a recouvert les os.
That was all that the oratory prophetic gift could generate.
Mais c'était tout ce que le don de prophétie pouvait générer. Le don d'oratory.
Your greatest achievement without the Holy Ghost is dead.
It's so worthless. Les plus grands accomplissements.
If you want to fear anything in life, fear grieving the Holy Spirit. Fear quenching the Spirit. Fear.
Even
saying, how are you? Without the leading of the Spirit.
Crains de Dieu même quand ça va sans attention du Saint-Esprit.
If you call me to pray for you, I begin to pray, pray.
Quand j'étais jeune dans le ministère, quand on m'appelait prier quelque part, je priais. Mais maintenant.
Then some of them work, some of them don't work.
Certaines ça marche, ça ne marche pas. Certaines marchent pas. Mais maintenant.
I will ask the Holy Spirit, what is the situation here? What am I supposed to do?
Je vais demander au Saint-Esprit. Quelle est la
situation?
Because I realize
that without the Holy Ghost, you dissipate so much energy.
Parce que quand j'ai voyagé sans le Saint-Esprit, tu fais tellement, tu dépenses tellement d'énergie et tu as peu de résultats.
A whole day, a whole week.
Tu peux chasser un démon pour une semaine.
And even the demon possessed person said, Pastor, please be encouraged, don't be annoyed.
Et même la personne possédée dit que
pasteur,
ce genre de démon ne sort pas facilement, ce n'est pas le jeu et pas la prière. Parce que le jeu est pas mental. C'est la personne qui est possédée qui t'encourage.
Do not be weary. Well,
you
shall
be
just
parce que tu
vas
produire, tu
vas réussir. But when you have the Holy Spirit in you,
mais quand tu as le Saint-Esprit en toi,
He gives you an instruction.
Il te donne une instruction.
And by uttering that instruction,
et par la sortie de cette instruction, il y a toujours un accomplissement surnaturel.
So when I realized this thing,
donc quand j'ai réalisé
like
cela,
comme
dont je vous parlais. Il était malade.
Okay, there's another one that was sick. Your boy that was sick from head to toe, remember? Has kidney problem. He has five problems.
Quand il m'appelait,
Mommy, pray for me.
Il m'a dit, Mommy,
pray for me. I said, don't pray. I pray for you.
Tu n'as pas besoin de prier.
I can go for that, my daughter.
Je vous remercie.
She said, the Bible does not say Mary should keep you healthy. So I sent the boy to the word of God. I said, I call it in my school,
en santé.
Gathering of raw materials.
J'ai envoyé le frère
I said, where are you now? He said,
parole.
He has stopped going to work. He does not do anything.
Il because
he can't
aller
walk.
Travail, parce qu'il ne peut pas marcher.
I said, gather raw materials.
Je lui ai dit, après,
take the scripture,
le matériel,
the Bible.
Give
everything you know about healing.
Prends tous les passages que tu connais sur la guérison.
And when you gather all of them, call me.
Et quand tu les as tous, appelle-moi.
In the evening,
le
I was surprised. It took me a long time.
Ça m'a étonné.
He said, I have to go get the Bible that has concordance.
Et il a dit, j'ai dû prendre une
Bible. And then as I was calling, as I was gathering all of them about healing, he said, I didn't know the Bible has so much to say about healing.
Je ne savais pas que la Bible parlait tant de la guérison.
Do you know that I'm feeling better?
Il me dit, est-ce que tu sais que je me sens mieux?
I've not prayed, okay?
Je n'avais pas encore prié.
Now I say, I want you to divide the scriptures together into three.
Je lui ai dit,
not all the tablets you're taking.
Cela en trois.
Take one of them in the morning.
Prends l'une le matin.
Take one of them in the evening.
Prends l'une
à midi. Because the scripture is in three parts now.
Parce qu'il avait
six passages en trois. Do it for 7 days.
Je lui ai dit, le faire en 7 jours.
3 days.
En 3 jours.
Into chanting those scriptures.
Il a commencé à chanter ses paroles.
I walked everywhere.
Il dit aujourd'hui il marche partout.
Of the retention of fluid in his bladder.
Parce que
he can walk. If you walk for a few minutes, everywhere will be better. But he said, I walked around me. How I've never walked before. There is no single pain, and I have no prayer. And the seventh day, I said, you need prayer. I said, for what? Like it is all gone.
Il m'a appelé donc parce qu'il était
sans prière. The instruction of the Spirit will always generate. It is not always that God wants you to pray. It is not always that God wants you. I have. There was one morning I decided. I said, I'm going to fast.
Il y a un moment j'ai décidé que je
vais. Did not talk to me. That's why that man said, go eat. I said, I rebuke you, the devil. Said, which devil?
Le soir, il me dit, va manger. Il dit, Satan, je te chasse.
Which devil?
Il me dit, quel diable?
He said, you had fasting and prayer, dry fasting, 3 days.
Tu as jeûné 3 jours à sec.
That week, this week, you want? Go and eat. I said, oh, but I made up my mind to eat. He said, I'll make it, I eat.
Je lui ai dit, mais je me suis décidé de le faire manger.
So, I'll make my mind and go and eat.
Va manger. Et je suis allé manger.
There are times you want to give somebody something.
Quand tu donnes quelque chose à quelqu'un, il te dit ne donne pas.
Pray for the person.
Prie pour la personne.
It is not about what you give, it's about what I want this person to learn.
Ce n'est pas ce que tu donnes, mais c'est ce que la personne apprend.
You got to be open like a baby.
Oui, pour servir.
When you were a kid, you never had a mind.
Être ouvert comme un
enfant. If your mom said, let's go to church, how many of you ever argued about church? When you were kids,
de penser.
I've
quand
never
vos mamans vous disaient, allons à l'église,
qui
a discuté?
So when you are that age. Everything your mommy said.
Tout ce que ta mère dit.
You said, mommy said we are not going to eat food.
Mommy
said we are going to
buy.
It was a joy to do what your mommy says.
Que de faire ce que votre maman
dit. Sometimes before I come in, mommy, I love you. Whatever you say, I do.
Parfois, mon fils m'appelle et me dit, maman, je t'aime.
Quand tu vois que
je
me dirai
de faire, je le ferai.
Your wisdom has left you broke. Your wisdom has left you sad. Your wisdom has left you frustrated. Now, give heed to the wisdom of God.
T'as demandé malade. Maintenant, fais un pas vers la sagesse de Dieu.
I'm still talking about Jesus Christ.
Je continue de parler de Jésus Christ.
His ministry. 30 years, nothing done.
Dans son ministère, 30 ans et il n'avait rien fait.
And then, on the day he was baptized,
le jour qu'il devait
the Holy Ghost came on him.
Le Saint-Esprit est venu sur lui.
And then the Bible said, being led of the Spirit.
Et la Bible dit, soyez conduit par l'Esprit.
He went into the wilderness.
Conduit par l'Esprit, il est parti.
You know, some people say, he finished his baptism and he went and fasted. Jesus did not go and fast.
Certaines personnes disent que quand
there is nobody in the Bible that fasted for 40 days and pretended to do it by himself. As a matter of fact, I studied all through the Bible and find that there were only 3 people in the Bible that fasted for 40 days.
Et j'ai vu dans la Bible qu'il n'y a que 3 personnes.
The first one was Moses.
42 jours. La première personne c'était Moïse.
Remember, and Moses was not in his house fasting.
Et il n'était pas dans sa maison.
Moses was with God.
Il était avec Dieu.
Writing the Ten Commandments.
Écrivant les 10 commandements.
And you know the Holy Ghost was telling me, do you see that? The people that fasted for 40 days were the people that appeared on the Mount of Transfiguration.
J'ai vu que les personnes qui ont jeûné pendant 42 jours sont les personnes qui ont apparu à la montagne de la
prière. And each of them was a child of a generation.
Et chacun de
you can divide the Bible into three.
Vous pouvez diviser la Bible.
The Lord generation,
the prophet generation,
and the grace generation.
La génération
the next person that fasted for 40 days was Elijah.
La fait, c'était Élie.
And this one was that God fed Elijah.
Dieu
for how many days? And after feeding him, God asked him to go somewhere. And the Bible said, he went in the strength of the food for 40 days and 40 nights. The next question was Jesus Christ, being full of the Spirit, downloading all the information
rempli du Saint-Esprit.
That will start from his choosing of his disciples to all the ministry, how it was going to go to the cross. And it took about 40 days to do that.
Et il a pris 40 jours.
And the Bible said immediately.
Et la Bible dit qu'aussitôt,
that was over. Jesus became hunger.
Jésus a eu faim.
But some people on the earth don't even know anything.
Mais les gens sur la terre ne comprennent même
rien. They say I'm fasting for 70
days. Ils m'ont dit je jeûne pour
70 jours. I said who sent you?
J'ai dit qui vous a envoyé.
A boy has come to me before. We are fasting for 40 days.
Quelqu'un est venu me voir.
And I didn't know what happened after the 40 days fasting.
Et je sais ce qui s'est passé.
Something very funny happened.
Most spiritual. Very shameful.
Some people are laughing, they understand.
Gathering
enough strength.
Immediately
the Holy Ghost came on him.
Quand le Saint-Esprit
est venu, the Bible says his faith spread abroad.
La Bible dit que sa renommée s'est répandue.
You know, I've come to understand that.
Je suis venu à comprendre que
with the Holy Ghost, you don't need reclamers.
Avec le Saint-Esprit, tu n'as pas besoin de publicité. Tu n'as pas besoin de publicité.
At one point here now, he's still here.
Il y a un garçon ici qui
he heard about me internal prayer.
Il n'a entendu parler de moi.
That's the name I can call. One day he sent me one long letter like that. How he came to the church. Was that in that place they were talking about me? They didn't like me at all.
À cet endroit, on parlait de moi et on ne me
so when he came, his friend is a member of Dynamis. He said, come and see our pastor. He said, is it not that pastor? I knew about her, she's so bad.
Il lui a dit, viens voir notre pasteur. Il a dit, ah, je connais cette femme, elle est tellement mauvaise.
He said, I will follow you to that church to tell you that I won't like her.
Je vais aller, je
so he came to church to prove the point that he will hate
you. Je ne l'aime
he's
pas.
Even here, he can testify. Do you have the boldness to testify?
Est-ce que tu peux come on,
come on.
Là.
Come on, we're on.
Viens, 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 pour moi.
Hey, friend, come on.
Est-ce qu'il peut sortir tous les deux?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Okay, so in Turtlefield, Asuka had played her messages for me on Skype. These were the messages where she was maybe chastising leaders in the church or workers in the church. She was talking about something. And he kept on talking about her. Everything. When I came to Harkov, I
was staying together
and he told me to come to the church.
I
didn't want to come here and get attached to any church. So he told me to come to church. He kept on telling me to come to church. And in fact, I told him that she talks too much. I know that she talked too much. She did not know when to stop. And so when I came here, I wanted to show him that when I come here, I will not like her. I will be annoyed by her. But the first first that day, Pastor Victor preached, unluckily. And I did not get it. But when Pastor Victor preached, I saw him. He seemed, before I came, I did not know her husband. And he seemed young. And I thought she was an old woman. So when I saw her, he seemed young and different. The next Sunday, I did not come. But then the next time I came, she preached. And from that day, I
Est-ce que c'est vrai ce qu'on a dit? Est-ce qu'il me détestait vraiment?
So, nobody has had your voice in this church.
Praise the Lord. Listen to me. Played the video for him. He was like,
quand j'ai joué la
I don't like her. I don't like her. I will not be able to stay.
Je ne serai pas même de la route église.
She has. I won't even come to your church. I can't even. I don't like what you are doing. I don't even understand. Even Daniela.
Don't judge.
From the moment I stepped in here,
depuis que je suis entrée ici,
as if I've been draining mommy and daddy. I don't know. As I feel bad at times because I feel like I'm getting too much from
them.
Praise the Lord. Now that's the Holy Ghost.
That's le Saint-Esprit.
You know when I hear these little kids talk.
Quand j'entends ces petits enfants parler.
Azuka said, you know Azuka doesn't talk. So he did. If he can't talk to me, he puts his face on the ground.
Can you go out?
That's why the boy that came to church, I was always having high blood pressure. I said, these boys will kidnap this boy and turn you to a homosexual. So if you hear them talk, the other day I was in Emmanuel's class in his group study. I'm like, wow.
Et j'étais,
they know all these things.
J'étais étonnée, je disais,
ils
connaissent toutes ces choses. Parfois, je sens comme si ils savaient plus que moi.
Okay, et seul le Saint-Esprit peut me faire. There was another girl that came to the church. You know how she came?
Il y a une autre fille qui est venue ici. Quelqu'un lui disait que si tu entends parler, si j'entends cette femme parler, tu vas rester vierge.
She has not even come to Ukraine. Three people have warned her that she should never come to Ukraine. Then she decided to come and check out.
Si elle vient en Ukraine,
elle the first day she came to church, she has her hair all of gold.
Donc quand elle est venue à Paris,
her hair was like gold.
Sa tête
so there were like four of them that came with you that day. Immediately I saw her, I said, come, you.
Couleur jaune or.
Let me snap your picture because tomorrow you will change and when I tell you how you came,
viens, je vais te filmer. Je vais te prendre une photo.
I don't know anything about her. I don't even know her.
Je vais te montrer comment tu étais.
But I know that the most radical, under the influence of the Holy Spirit,
mais je sais que
they were radically transformed.
Du Saint-Esprit, il y a des transformations radicales.
I was telling you the other day, I wasn't boasting that if the devil can sit in Christ, like he'll be transformed.
Je vous l'ai dit ouvertement que si le diable s'assoit ici avec ça, il va être transformé. Le problème, c'est que quand il vient, il met le bon sang à ses oreilles. Il ne peut pas être fait.
The ministry of Jesus Christ.
Le ministère
de Jésus. Gave off immediately the Holy Ghost invaded his life.
Envahit sa vie.
His fame spread.
Sa renommée s'est répandue.
From a carpenter.
de Champagne.
C'est ça l'école de Rabbi.
On appelait Rabbi.
Rabboni. The people that moved him.
Les personnes qui l'ont.
Now became obedient to his teaching.
Les personnes qui l'ont.
I remember when the woman came for the first time to Jesus to say, he was like, go and call that boy.
C'était comme.
Jesus did not go.
Va appeler ce gars. Jésus est en train de prêcher. Il a dit, voilà, mes parents sont assis.
C'est là qu'il est venu. You remember the James we read that wrote the book of James? It wasn't the James of the brother of John. That one, they killed him early in the ministry. It was James that was telling Jesus, even the younger brother of Jesus, that said, no man that does all claims all these things you're claiming that hides in the secrets. Go there that your disciples may see you and follow you. But by the time we saw them here, James had gotten converted and became a follower of Jesus.
Now, what am I trying to say?
By the influence, there's another girl I love to talk about her in the church. That one, she does not go to church. She doesn't even understand anything about church. Rhea, do you have boldness to talk about your life? Come. I'm talking about the inversion of the Holy Ghost. Even looking at her, she has become for eight. She wasn't like this when she came. Everybody that comes at this talk. We are talking about what the Holy Ghost can do.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Maybe most of you know me. I'm very extremely shy person. Even I never had any problem to take a mic and hold it or to dance.
Whenever I came to the testimony,
I was first warn everyone and tell them that okay. Please forgive me, I'll be a little bit nervous.
But I thank God that
the Holy Spirit has just transformed me very much. And when I came here, back home, I was just a normal churchgoer, not even understanding the Bible or anything. So when I came, it was a Wednesday evening, Mommy prayed for me, I received Jesus Christ. And what happened 3 months after, the doctor told me that I had a heart disease. That was in 2011. After finding out, I started experiencing the pain, I started feeling it. My pastor Joshua, he was always in trouble. I really appreciate you. He was always in trouble. Whenever I had pain, I'll call him. Pastor, I started then he was the head pastor of Word Power Center. So what happened is that after some time, he kept telling me that, Rhea, you know you're experiencing that because you're a healer yourself. That is your ministry. So after some time, he started telling me write scriptures about healing and start meditating on it, start speaking to yourself. So that is what happened. I started doing it. I started building the faith in God. I started studying the word of God. I was like, no. It's enough of me just hearing the different testimonies, just reading the Bible. It's about time I started reading the Bible. And then, mommy, whenever she calls, and asking anyone to come and receive the Holy Spirit, I was always among them. Always. And then she would say, I know you can do it. And my mouth is just open. I don't even know what to say. And she's like, go on. Okay, and I'll be
up.
But now, I really thank God. Really. Mommy, I appreciate you. And Daddy, I appreciate you very much. My two pastors and all the other people who contributed to me. Look at me, I'm talking without shivering.
Nobody else is waiting. C'était avant, j'allais être en